Wonder what Mr. Lee might know about this mask.
Anyone know where I can get supervillain insurance? Golden guy bouncing through the streets just landed on my car. PSA? May Parker? I think I just saw that. How are we doing on suits? Research. Research. Challenge tokens. Spider drone. Does whatever a spider drone can. Okay, anyway. We gotta go see Martin Lee. I think we were thinking of going to do Spider-Man PI. Yeah, let's do that. I remember to do that. Yep, that's one. Okay. Anyway, let's go.
Myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Okay, let's see what's up with this.
Alright, enough of the freak.
Spider-Man, I need help!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. The detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
Past it.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous.
That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight off.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice. Interesting.
Lights back. Move left.
Shh, quiet. We're not alone.
What? Dang it. Thought a Fisk guy was showing up.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture comes up, my life's over.
Give me the plan.
Nice clear image.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. I'm losing them! Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line. Got it!
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. The boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. I don't want to keep the boss waiting. It's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safe cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
schedule on the monitor. I put out hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
No one will notice me here. Hi, don't mind me.
Hires in the drive. He's practically a kid.
My brother's kid. You can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our safe crack. All right, Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
Dang it.
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Get a picture! Yay! Level up! Skill point! Ooh, and a new suit. Ah, the negative suit. I still need research tokens, though. Let's see. Hazard zone. Scare tactics. Could be useful. Disarm. Quick zip. Okay, what's now? What next? Thanks again for helping my husband and me tonight. Let me know next time you are watching a heist film. Popcorn's on me. Love that I still get to hear my dad's show from the space station. Miss you, JJ at home. You hear that, producer Jared? We're international, interplanetary, out of this world. According to the parameters my creator has configured, I shall post scientific facts every 10 to the 4th microseconds, starting now. Wait, that's not right. The circumference of the sun is approximately 2,720,984 million miles. Scientists estimate that artificial intelligence will become fully sentient by the year 2073 and will enslave humanity within 457 days. Hashtag can't wait. Abort algorithm. Okay, what do we want to do now? Do we want to go see Martin? I think I'll try and do this one again, and then we'll go see Martin. I want that last point. Point launch, wall run, swing near the ground, swing faster than 28 meters per second, dive 1,000 meters, parkour 250 times, slingshot around 50 building corners, slingshot off the roof, knock or throw enemies off buildings, 50 hit combo 25 times, 30 hit, 15, feet while at full health, stick 100 to walls, perfect dodge 500, use finishers, perform swing kicks, stun, storm defeat with trip mine, web throw, yank out of the air, yank into the air, physically throw, disarm, wrap up, perfect hits, disarm.
Okay. Oops. Sorry.
Try this one more time.
I remember when he was a punk kid. Boss, he hit his ass on the right. I thought the Letty says there's more than one spider. What the
hell? Nap time.
Army of Spider-Man. You guys are new here. So let me give
Let's
you
go. Your...
Who the hell? He's here! You're gonna have a bad day! Button shot. Wreck him!
Dang it.
I can do to cut down the supply.
Show me what you got.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
No!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Back away from it!
Ah, dang it.
Back him down!
Want to surrender? No?
That's gonna leave a mark.
One more. Dang it!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Dang it. Let's go again. We were close. We were so close.
Sleep it off.
Oh, I know. But I don't know when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
Nothing over here. I thought the...
What's that?
Build up some focus with these guys.
More than one Spider-Man.
That's all we need. Army of Spider-Man.
I literally didn't see that coming.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Knock him out.
It's Spider-Man.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Can't see.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
This should shut your mouth!
I'm gonna blow your brains out.
Anyone want to surrender? No?
Oh, geez. No!
Give me the ball! Eat that!
Dang it! I'm not gonna make it. I took out too many. Gal, dang it. I need to conserve my focus more. And build it up quicker.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Try one last time. trying to figure out what can build focus. I'll figure it out.
I can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hit.
Heads up. Ow! Got eyes on Spider-Man! You shouldn't have messed with the kingpin. Everyone down!
You asked for this!
More of them.
I hate this guy!
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gunrunner, let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Time to end this!
Like they called their buddies.
Get down here and fight like a man! Slap things up!
Socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
I'll get them for you.
Dang it.
That's a cheap trick.
I always get so close.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
One more. Problem is I take him out so quickly now. That's the problem. I think I'm a little too powerful now. Actually, yeah. I should probably try webbing.
Better see what that fuck shot.
Could have sworn something was here. Guess not.
Wow, how have you guys not?
I heard that.
Maybe not.
Got eyes on Spider-Man.
Here comes the bang.
Ah, dang it.
It's Spider-Man. Oh. You know what to do. Don't let him get you airborne.
Spider-Man, turns out we busted four illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. In which case, buy some socks already.
There we go.
I'll get him. Watch it high.
I got it.
You're mine.
No, I'm not.
This will wrap things up.
Oh, come on. Again. I forgot I had that suit mod. See, I felt like it. I could just dodge. Just dodge and web.
Oh, I know, but I remember when he...
Johnny!
Snoring now.
Yeah,
well, you just made a big mistake.
something for you.
You're mine!
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
What make you alive or dead? This stuff. Got one.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
I wasn't paying attention.
In which case, buy some socks already.
I'll enjoy it.
I just gotta survive. There we we go.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
There we go. I wonder what Spider-Man does in his downtime. He's all about surfing the web. Lmao. Only good thing about having a migraine on my day off is I get to lay flat with my eyes closed between loads of laundry. Was it gadgets I was looking at? Something I was. Suit mods? Okay. Now we'll go see Martin Lee.